This is Everyday Grammar. I'm John Russell. I recently visited a school, and I saw that the teacher had an unusual lesson. The teacher was teaching about non-count nouns. The teacher pulled out a bag of dust and dumped it all over the floor. The teacher then told the students to count how many pieces of dust there were. They had a difficult time with the assignment. What was the teacher's point? The point is that some nouns in English are non-count nouns. They are too small or grainy or gooey to count. Although they may come in individual pieces, counting them is really difficult. Dust is one example. Other examples include rice, salt, and sugar. When nouns are non-count, you do not make them plural, and you do not add an article before them. So no a, an, or the. Here are some examples.
I like rice.
I don't like sugar.
I can't believe the teacher told them to pick up dust. While you cannot count rice, you can count grains of rice, referring to the individual pieces. Similarly, you cannot count sugar, but you can count sugar crystals. This is how non-count nouns become count nouns. And that's Everyday Grammar.